anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything...
Aw, man! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down... And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do.
Fuck!
Well, I do. And you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Hey. Get out the fucking way.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I'll take this one.
Hey! Where are we hanging out?
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Thank you.
OMG, they're coming! Go into that outlet!
All right, all right!
My dad doesn't miss, so just let him F off, please!
Can do. We'll lose them down here. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Can't you see he's a psycho? Go away! Hello, precious cargo. You killed them. Oh my God, this isn't happening.
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friend's shit, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass porno people and done blow!
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow, so this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing. And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with.
Porno dudes? Really?
Yeah, they actually respect women and treat us right. It's Los Santos, Dad. What do you expect when we moved here?
Enough! This conversation is over!
Keep hiding your head in the clouds. The 50s are over. Even the 80s are over.
See? That's the problem. Because they're not over in my head.
Well, grow up!
I was meditating when I received a righteous visit from my spirit animal, a dolphin with the beak of an eagle.
Cab as soon as you can.
I'm really sorry. I don't have any free car.
Oh, come on. Last night was off the hook.
You are right about that.
No way.
Get a light.
Hello there.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Excuse me.
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
I see this exercise stuff's about as relaxing.
Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
What do you need?
I feel like I'm being by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you, you mean?
Man, boobs, race you to the...